band and getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that thing is like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stamped twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Cheers Jeff versus the Rebels.
Well, it's been a torrid start to the campaign for them, hasn't it, Derek? If they keep this up, you have to think they'll be pulled into that relegation battle come the end of the season. 3 points, an absolute must here. Hopefully we see a much improved performance today.
Bouchard. Castaldello. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Zouta. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Danze. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Can they create something from here? Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
Can he make it 1-0? In it goes! Coley converted!
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper dives early, and that's why he goes straight down the middle. What a good penalty. Watch the goalkeeper all the way. Excellent.
And the Rebels get the game restarted. Swift response required after this setback. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, no damage done. Castaldello. Now, attacking possibilities for Cheers, Jeff. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, strong hand on the ball. Being pressed hard. Dembele. Danze. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Excellent defending. It's a weighted pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Greco. Dangerous looking through ball. Surely the equaliser. Brilliantly blocked. Bouchard. Castaldello. This is looking threatening. Is this the moment? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Oh, a good diving save. Keen to take it short here. Cross towards that far post. And still dangerous. Extremely sloppy in possession. He's enjoying space. Has someone to play it to. And cleared away. Dorsé. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Well, sloppy in possession. Cheers, Jeff. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Great pressure to win the ball back.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Bouchard. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? It is a decent looking attack here. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, a poor ball and easy for the keeper. There to take it away. Oh, great play. Sends it back. Really good challenge. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. How could he take them on and beat them? And it might be, making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. And Amos has it now. Christensen. Castaldello. Really nice ball. High quality defending. Will it happen for them? Well, just the tackle that was needed. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Far from a good pass. That is that for the first half here. underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. A room to roam on the wing. Cuts it back. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out? Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Moving forward effectively. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And that puts them in position. Can he find the net? No problems for the keeper. And Christensen has it. Bouchard. Zouta. Cutting the ball back. He's got the right idea with that pass. Strong hand on that one. It's a corner. It's a short one. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
On the offensive. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Axelsen. Castaldello. Won it back. Danze. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Bouchard. Using space on the opposite flank now. Castaldello. And Amos has it now. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And maybe scope for cheers, Jeff, to add to their lead with this set piece coming up. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Possession lost by Rebels. Just cutting off the supply. Zouta. A glorious chance. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that fifth more easily.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Working really well as a team to regain possession. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
Bengtsson.
Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Castaldello. They couldn't maintain possession. A terrific pass. Castaldello. Axelsson. Not showing good defensive judgment. It's a weighted pass. Dangerous looking attack. So disappointing for them. This is slithering away.
Well, the clock's ticking faster than they would like. I think that had to go in, Derek.
And just 5 minutes remaining. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. No-nonsense clearance. Top-class defending. Oh, great vision. Might really be able to trouble them here. He'll take this on. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Danze. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Axelsson. Castaldello. Good looking ball. And he's through here. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline.
Se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são cofado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vem te guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Baobá! Essa folha que desprendeu da baobá. Só nascendo da vovó. Sentada na calçada. Contar o tempo é orixá. Pois sabe ela quem governa seu mar. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são porfá. Pássaro africano sampofá. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, there to intercept. And the cross is very much on. Can he put it away? Delivering it into the box.
Oh, moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply?
This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Tremendous challenge.
Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Creative look about this.
Could be. Just can't get it past him.
Poor touch, and they no longer have custody of the ball. This attack looks highly promising.
Could be. Again, the woodwork.
And the goalkeeper got there.
Well, that could have gone anywhere, but the keeper's reacted really well. Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
It's a perfect challenge. A potential danger here. Well, let's see about the cross. Can he put it away here? Really important tackle. Now, let's see what they can do here. Oh, magnificent reaction. And the short option preferred. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Oh, moving it nicely. Gives it a go. And the keeper did more than enough. Oh, superb technique, but off the frame of the goal.
Well, it was a great effort. It takes a lot of skill to control the volley like that. It really is unlucky.
Just not looking confident in possession. And crossed in there. Just a bit too high with that attempt.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Good tackle, take it away. Could be a chance to break here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Useful looking ball.
And the keeper diving to thwart him. Well, opting for the short corner. Barnes now. Tremendous challenge. Oh, a lovely ball. But he keeps going. Can he finish? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? A glorious chance. Thwarting him. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And Rebels pushing to add to the lead. It'll be a corner. And he cuts in from the wing. And intercepts again. It is to be a throw-in. Robbed them. Opportunity it is. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Body in the way. So, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a
lot.
Hold
on, Derek, chance here.
And able to close down the shots. Really good interception. Barnes. And it might be. Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. And snuffing out the danger. The first half here comes to an end. And back in business, Rebels looking to build upon a positive first half performance. And a strong tackle. Well, they no longer have the ball. Dembele. Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. Shot attempted. Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. Well, there to intercept. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Franco. Now a decent position.
retaining possession proving difficult. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
And over comes the corner. Not the best clearance. And an astute piece of defending. Is it going to be? Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there. And the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
And dispossessed. And now, passing it through. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb! Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. It's with Anderson. And the flag is up for offside. Error in judgment, you might say.
Oh, he's got to let that run. He must have known he was in an offside position.
How can he take them on and beat them? But quick thinking defensively. A really sumptuous ball. And a no-nonsense clearance. Real chance. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. He made it look simple, really. And in the perfect position to read it. Options in the middle. Chance to finish. Well, he so badly wants that hat-trick, Stuart.
Well, that was the chance for the hat-trick, but the way he's playing, he's surely going to get it today.
A very good tackle. Good technique displayed. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. A quarter of an hour remaining here. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Now can they counter clinically? Vital interception. The danger was very real. And Samba has it.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise inside this stadium. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on. What a noise we've got.
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. It might be on for them. Inside he goes. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Barnes. That's a useful cross. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And so into the final 5 minutes. And it might be. Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible scenes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Dembele. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And crossed in there. And the keeper, so the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but focusing on the hosts, what about their performance?
Well, Derek, it's a horrible feeling when you concede so late in the game. They thought they had the game won, but a lack of concentration has cost them dear here.
Close the void and burn it off, but there's a Test me, can't try that. Won't make plans, mind paper. You miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with bus and lies. If you see me in the street, better put on a disguise. What?
The world, it chose you. Live how you wanna. Just do your own thing. Man, we're alive. Just mind your business. Don't hurt each other. Just do your own thing. Man, we're
so I buy a two-seater apple on my mic, so I call it Bonita.
Funny feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing, ah, 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 I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit, no, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled, if I don't, either way I'm wrong, I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listen to hip hop crusade.
There's a war going on outside, nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside, nobody see it but me.
Still don't watch the news, no, 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 'cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping, now I'm drowning, and my aura got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I got to tell his mama what I did not do. Why weren't he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me.
There's a war going on outside, nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside, nobody see it but me.
I
summer nights. I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, nothing to communicate with, everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort a winner before we bust. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's starting out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place. It made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you had once and I the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me.
Though I hate the pain, my heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. But I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like a foe. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Like you, I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man to break. Cause every single catch you had beside me, you could still replace.
There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you changed your
like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. I kissed all our mates to procrastinate the pain. Then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I could do my medication, and that's the reason that I stopped listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. I tried to change your mind, but changed myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you.